We've cleaned the jazzy rooms.
We've ridden the Tochnit.
We've found the Shaliach.
We found a campsite.
We booked the campsite.
So where the bloody hell are you?
Nadav, why did they build the Western Wall?
It was during the time of Emperor Falafel, and it was to keep the rabbits out. Yeah, they had too many rabbits in it, so.
Nadav, why did they build the Dead Sea?
Just that there was too much salt in the shawarma, so they took it out, and they need a place to put all the salt in.
Oh. Nadav, why did they build the hummus?
This is because they only get the butter in Israel in 1948.
Alright, so now we're gonna learn some really cool stuff about Israel, kids.
Yes!
So, who wants to know how the Western Wall was built?
Want to learn more about Israel? Join a Masa program today.
I'm here with leading world figures here to tell you about why Israel's so great. So, why do you think Israel's so good?
Well, Arin, I think that a lot of people believe that I do not like Israel that much, actually. It is a common misconception, how you say. I actually have a little villa up near Metula, which is very nice this time of year. And I really think that anyone who is thinking about going there should really give it a shot. There's a lot of great programs for young children to go on as well. Is it good for you, Irene? Yes?
So where would you visit in Israel?
Well, Irene, my friends told me about this little place down near Tel Aviv on the beach. It's just beautiful. I mean, Tel Aviv is so hot. I go down there and I have a shawarma and, you know, I think I would visit Tel Aviv and go down to the beach. Yeah.
So what's your favorite hummus place in Israel?
Well, actually, Irene, I know of a great hummus place up north. I don't know if you've ever been there. It's called Sayid Hummus. It's a really great time. You go there, you have the pita, and you dip it in the hummus, and you have a great time. Everyone's laughing. Yeah, it's really a lot of fun over there. I don't know if you've ever been there. But that's where I take my kids. That's about all, Irene.
So why would you choose Israel over any other war-torn country?
I never thought I'd visit a prettier war-torn country after I went to Afghanistan, Possum. But then I visited Israel. It was beautiful. I went up to Mount Masada and I floated in the Dead Sea. And let me tell you, Possum, that was a beautiful sight, me there floating. Yes, Israel is my favourite war-torn country. Down to Tel Aviv, I went swimming at the beach. And let me say, those Israeli men... Yes, thank you, Irene Possum. It was lovely to speak to you. Have a good evening.
Well, you've heard it, folks. This was another Zoot Review for Israel.
We were with you when the wall came down. We were with you when the river dried up. We stood beside you when we declared independence. We stood beside you during the education revolution. And we sat beside you during the rampage of the GFC. We are with you all the way, whether it's a Jewish Zionist youth group or it's nothing.